It's so thrilling. I mean, I'm a huge movie fan. I used to cover movies for Entertainment Weekly, so like I love movies. I see them all the time, and so to have your book become a movie is and become a good movie that you're proud of, that's amazing. Every single person, like David Fincher, doesn't do bad casting at all. And starting from Ben, who I was kind of cheerleading for the entire time to be Nick, and everyone else, everyone is pitch perfect.